Breaking right now, a man is seriously hurt following a shooting in Savannah.
We want to get right out to WJCL 22 News' AJ Sisson. He is live for us. And AJ, what are you seeing out there right now?
Yeah, Emma, I'm here live at Bradley Boulevard, just off of Highway 17, where we actually have a couple of updates for you of what we learned from Savannah police. There was a man shot here on Bradley Boulevard. He was sent to Memorial Hospital with life-threatening injuries. As of right now, no arrests have been made. But let me step out of the way so you can see the scene at the moment. There's still about 4 to 5 police cars in the area. Investigators are arriving sporadically onto the scene, trying to figure out some more information. We've made calls out to Savannah PD to figure out more information as well. We are working tirelessly to figure out what exactly happened here. As we figure that out, we'll bring more information to you on our website at WJCL.com. Emma, Frank, back to you.
All right, AJ, we appreciate that update, and we'll check in with you in just a little bit.